Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to copy, paste, and pin your favorites for reuse at any time using Macboard, a free clipboard manager for macOS. To get started, visit macupdate.com, search for Macboard by typing it in the search box. Click on the app icon or name, and then click download. Macboard is currently at version 1.5 and requires macOS 12 or later. After that, close the advertisement pop-up to allow the Macboard app to download to your Mac. Once the download is complete, double-click the DMG file to open it and drag its icon to your applications folder. Next, double-click its icon in the applications folder. You will see a prompt that reads, "Macboard cannot be opened because Apple cannot check it for malicious software." Click OK. In the following step, click System Settings on macOS Ventura or Sonoma. Click Privacy and Security in the left sidebar. Scroll down until you see the Security section. Read the message and click Open anyway. Enter your admin password and click Modify Settings. Then close the settings window and click Open. Once you have completed these steps, you will see a simple interface with the apps icon in the menu bar. First, click on Settings. Under the General tab, check the box that says Launch at Login. To have the app automatically check for updates, either tick the box for Automatic Updates or manually click the Check Now button. I prefer to manually check for updates. Next, we accept the default settings for the following three options. However, if you want to change the menu icon, select one from the options to change. Then click Relaunch Now to see your preferred icon in the menu bar. Next, go to Storage. I prefer to keep the default settings on this tab. Then click on the Keyboard tab. Again, I am okay with the default settings and don't need to change anything. Lastly, if you want to visit the developer's website, click About. Finally, close the application settings. Whenever you copy an image or text by pressing Command plus C or right-clicking on it, the image's icon or part of the text appears in the left-hand window. Clicking on it lets you view your image or text in more detail in the right-hand window. To remove a copied item from the Macboard clipboard, select it by clicking on it. Then press the Delete button on your keyboard or click the trash icon for the selected item. To paste your text or image, click on it to select it in the left-hand window and press Enter on your keyboard.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
The shortcuts are conveniently displayed at the bottom of the right-hand window. To move a copied item to the top of your list, click the copy icon next to the trash can. The great part is that you can pin images, text, or information such as your address, email, and phone number to the clipboard, allowing you to quickly access them whenever you need to paste them into a document or form. For example, I first copy my address to the clipboard. Next, I click the pin icon to save it to the Clipboard Manager permanently. From now on, whenever I need to paste my address into a form or document, I select it and press the Enter key on my keyboard to paste my address. You can pin your frequently used text messages or images to the clipboard, and use them whenever you need to paste them into your document. If you decide to clear your clipboard, click the Clear Clipboard button to remove everything except your favorites. To clear your favorites, select one and then press the trash icon or the delete key on your keyboard. Finally, to quit the MacBoard app, hold down the command key and press Q on your keyboard. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.